we go. Let's prep. Oh, star. Wait now. Bowser's here. We're invincible. I want to see an invincible Cat Mario. No, it's going to take away the invincibility. I really wanted to see the Superstar work with the Giga Bell. And we could have like an invincible Giga Bell Mario. But no. Here we are. Whoa! He jumped at us. I see him behind us. Oh gosh. Ow. Get the Giga Bell. Hit him. He's trying to launch me away, but I'm below him. Oh, no, he got it that time. Oh. Can I hit his other side? He's spreading goop everywhere. There he is. Grab this thing. No, he's guarding the Giga Bell. Give me that. It's falling. Whatever. Ground pound. Another Giga Bell is awoken. Run to it. Uh-oh. He's gonna get to us first. And hide in here. Oh, that's not safe. It's not safe. He seems to be going really slow. And he's stuck. Boom, I just kicked him. Boom! Wait, he was still half health. Oh, I guess it means that we have another boss fight to do. Oh, he's still up. He's just leaving. Okay. That's fine. But Junior's mostly, I can't believe he ran away again. I mean, Dad's the best at everything. Of course he knows that it's time to retreat. The Giga Bell is a little splotchy again. It means we need more cat shines. 20. Okay. What's this? Oh, I'm just flinging things. Whoa. I saw something up there. Oh, it's a cat. Clash with cat with boom boom. Oh. Okay. This. Okay, I'm gonna grab you. And we're gonna go this way. Here's your cat. So we got like 3 coins for that cat. Yeah. Plus he just kind of teleports in. Like, where does he come from? Does he just like hide under the water? I'm checking this island. Oh. How do you have so many of those though? Oh, I see another one. Wait, what's this? Oh, nice. Always need more of those. a cat. Cat number two. Now one more. And I should probably store away that other cat. Or other cat too. Where would the third cat be? Maybe a muscle? Because the cat obviously wouldn't go in the water. So it has to be something in travel. Hey, just free cat shine. Is there one up here? No. That's weird. What? Anyway, free cat. Oh. And then just go like, get to the top. Oh! I saw a platform. Nice. Come back. A lot more structure than I thought there was. Did I just like cheat? I'm pretty sure I just cheated. And skipped the entire tower. Yep. Fine. We still have to go back up the tower because we need to get the cat shards. Boom! Okay, this time we'll actually do the tower. Where is everything? Platforms. Nothing. Platforms. Nothing. Okay, let's go under. Platforms. Ow. Okay, there's coins up here. Can Mario not grab in this game? Further.
Better use one of your suits.
Oh yeah. Nice. Solution would just be stand right here and let it come to me. Or actually, we'll go to it, but we're not actually moving. let's go to Flossy. Meow. What's next? That's a tower. Let's probably go up that. Another boss arena. I hear wind. And wind only means one thing in this game. It means Bowser's coming. Is that it? Oh, the one Chief Chief. Got him. Oh, Bowser's coming. Here he comes. If I turn around. Oh! Well, I guess it's just that it always sounds windy here.